Okay, guys, welcome to another video. I think this is not gonna be a last video. I suppose not, but, today we're just gonna be doing a video of a 3 a.m. video. So first, the Elmo version, you just tap them like 3 times and then we have all the lights turned off, which is the second step. The first step for to play with them at 3 a.m. is to tap them, like, not tap them 3 times, but turn off all the lights. You'll see right here. This is a reaction. Also, I think it's fake, but we're gonna see if it is fake or not. But that's the point that they forgot that it didn't work. So we're gonna do it again. We're gonna watch it a little bit further.
I don't think it works. His mouth opened his face, dude. I don't know if his mouth opened. Yo, like, they look so much the same. I know, they look the same. What the? Okay, let's go back. Yeah. Oh! Huh. I think I know why it didn't work. Dude, all the lights in the house are on.
Yeah, see, that's what they meant. That's what they were supposed to do. So, there's a lot of 3 a.m. challenges. Also, do not call Talking Angela at 3 a.m. She'll get mad and she will find your location and kill you. But if you're, like, underage, like, of 13, do not watch this because all your toys would come after you or play with you creepily on, like, in real life at 3 a.m., so do not do this at home, guys. Trying to help you guys. Even if you're an adult and doll, trying to see if this is real. This actually is real, but do not do it. If you want to do it, you might want to, like, grab two friends or a best friend, which is that what I do. I just go tell a best friend to come with me on stuff, like creepy stuff, and try to do creepy challenges.
Oh, you gotta turn off all the lights
now. Without recording, so yeah.
Was the door turned off all the lights? Yeah. Okay, so these lights are already off. Yeah.
So we gotta turn these lights off. So once they turn off all the lights, they start count. They go up to Elmo and start counting again. He's gonna start talking. There was no one to make him talk.
Elmo?
Hello?
Elmo.
Yo, do you have your dragon bracelet on?
Yeah, what, my dragon bracelet?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's right here.
Yo, okay.
Also, the Aldo's World TV is actually making a sale. Plus, go check their channel out in the description below. But Aldo, if you're watching this, I was giving you some subscribers, and I don't have that much, but I mean, it's okay. Trying to help you a little bit.
Elmo?
Okay.
Bro, you heard that, right?
I swear to God. Yeah, that was so weird. Yo, look at that.
Whenever you subscribe to him, probably go to his Twitter page or something like that and tweet him or tell him on his latest new video saying that this YouTuber told me to come over to your channel and subscribe to you. So yeah, do that. His mouth will stop or start moving, I think. Okay, sent Big King a video link to this. It's like really creepy stuff.
Yo, don't
do it, man. Like, I've seen this like 5 times or not 5 times already, but like 8 times at least.
No.
Creepy shit. Or crap. You know?
No, I think I seen
like
a shadow come from
around
the door.
Wait, from this door?
Yeah, yeah, there's
no.
A, I don't know.
Oh, man, I saw a shadow, too.
Stop. Yo, bro, did we leave the lights on? I don't know. I don't remember. Yo, we turned off all the lights.
Yo, I swear to God, we turned off all the lights.
Yo, Elmo, yo, tell us. He's, like, let's ask him for the
yo, what's going on? Hold up. And... Bob.
Ask him if, what we can ask him.
You know, I guess we need to go back. Tap his blue balls hand to make sure. That's safe. Okay.
You think it's safe?
I think it's safe. Okay. Should we go check him out?
Okay, let's go. Ready?
That is a fake voodoo doll, guys. It does nothing. It doesn't help. Probably a dragon bracelet does, but I don't have any of those. And I'm still lucky. Even without them, I'm still lucky.
What?
What the heck? What? Did you guys saw Elmo's mouth moving? It was moving on its own. What the heck?
Yo, you heard that? I swear to God, I heard
you.
Guys,
Elmo's mouth
literally freaking talking. Yo, why is his mouth? Yo, did he see his mouth?
Stop, Elmo, stop. Yo, Elmo, stop. Yo, did he see his mouth moving? Yo, why is his mouth?
Bro, I'm actually freaking.
But I can't believe Elmo just talked back to them saying, I'm not done yet.
No, I don't know if I saw Elmo's mouth moving or I'm just tripping out. You saw that, right?
I don't know, I thought I seen him move.
Well, I mean, I saw him move, guys. His mouth was moving. There was no one else doing it. It might have been the ghost. Who knows?
I swear to God, did you see almost happened with you? Like, I went inside, guys.
Oh, and the lights were off, and it was so dark. No, I'm like literally.
Okay. So we're getting to this.
Yo, I'm actually so freaking
to this part. Here we go.
We only have him for safety.
I don't think Elmo's in the washroom anymore.
We left the door open?
I don't know. Yeah, we just ran away.
Okay.
Check, is he in there?
Elmo?
Oh no, man. He can walk?
Yeah, this is literally happening again.
Okay, hold up.
Guys, this is why you shouldn't, play with toys at 3 a.m. or do Siri at 3 a.m. Siri bugs out sometimes, like not sometimes, but all the time whenever you do it in a call her at 3 a.m. and all that crap. She'll just talk about Ronald McDonald, Harry, which is Elmo, and all that crap. She'll just wake you up at 3 a.m. and she won't even stop talking about it.
Maybe
and plus, at 4 a.m., guys, it's all over. You have to survive till 4 a.m.
Okay, let's check in the washroom quick, but he has to be in the washroom.
But I just say, if you live with a sibling, then just grab the just tell a sibling to be near you at all time, and help.
Jim, check out the camera. No, don't tell me. That's like the worst in the world.
Check.
You come back.
No, stop.
Man, if a YouTuber called Psycho Girl is watching this, man, I bet she'll go psychic. Get it? I mean, nah, I'm just joking. Psycho people out there, I just wanted to make a joke. But don't be crazy. Do not be crazy like I've been whenever I went outside at 10 degrees to 13 degrees.
Doesn't make sense, it's just freaking toy. Like, why is Elmo moving? Yo, I think he's in one of these doors.
Yo, there's three doors.
Realistically, there's three doors. He's probably going in one of these doors.
Yo.
Oh
my god.
What?
Oh my god. Yo, come.
He opened the door?
Yo, what the?
Yo, did you open that?
What do you mean? I brought it? I'm standing beside you.
Yo, come on.
This is the only video that we're gonna watch, guys.
Yo, but yo, bro, I don't know. Yo, I think he's in there. Yo, nobody's in there. Yo, what? Yo, I'm not going in for what? Yo, bro, but I'm not seeing him. Hello? Hello? We don't. Hold the whole thing up, bro. Hold it tight. Hello? Hello? We just want to show you your friends. We just want to play. Hello? Should we see him? I don't know. Yes. I don't know if you want to. Bro, he's not in the washroom, right?
Let me just check again, because I swear to God, I just heard something moving. Okay, he's not in the washroom, but I swear to God, I just heard something in the washroom.
Yo, he must be in here, like, something in the room.
Yo,
why did you do that?
No. What the heck?
Yo, why is it Elmo? Yo, what the... Yo, this is a puzzle collection. Yo. Bro, does it actually say Elmo right there?
That actually makes no sense.
Yo, bro.
What is he wearing?
I don't know, bro. But we need to do that one.
Hello? Well, he has to be here somewhere.
Yo, maybe he's like back here.
I feel like he's...
We won't get to all of it, guys.
Yo, open the door. Open the door. Yo, that's like, that's my worst. I'm gonna go over it. Open it. Bro, he has to be here somewhere. I'll open it.
I swear to God, I think he's here. Okay, he's not here.
Check. Hello? We just want to show you a friend.
I'm swearing I'm hearing noises.
Well, look up.
Bro, check around, but... There has to be... Okay, hold on.
I'm looking for something.
Wait, what?
Bro, check around. Like, there has to be... Okay, hold on. I'm looking for something.
What the heck? You know how Elmo wasn't there? Elmo's moving all by himself, guys. Don't do this.